Okay, who are we getting? I have all of these cocktail books with all of these recipes in them that I've never tried before because I just don't have time. So I'm gonna start going over some recipes with you guys. And this cocktail seems like it would be right up my alley. Now this cocktail calls to be shaken with crushed ice. And I don't have any crushed ice, so we're just gonna shake the shit out of it. I really like it. The gin is a little bit strong for me. I would have liked it to have a little bit more sweetener just to kind of balance it out, but it's really light. It's really refreshing. Get a little bit of that almond flavor from the orgeat. Nice.